it's true. It's time to get a bed.
Uh-huh.
It's true. It's true. It's time to get a bed.
Yeah.
someone's in trouble and they need your help. Make sure they're okay. When someone's in trouble and they need your help, what's the thing to say? You say, how can I help? What can I do? I want to do a nice thing for you. How can I help? What can I do to make things better for you?
When someone's in trouble and they need your help, make sure they're okay. When someone's in trouble and they need your help, what's the thing to say? You say,
how can I help? What can I do? I want to do a nice thing for you. How can I help? What can I do to make things better for you?
When someone's in trouble and they need your help, make sure they're okay.
When someone's in trouble and they need your help, what's the thing to say?
You say, how can I help? What can I do? I want to do a nice thing for you. How can I help? What can I do to make things better for you?
When someone's in trouble and they need your help, make sure they're okay. When someone's in trouble, say,
how can I help? What can I do? I want to do a nice thing for you. How can I help? What can I do to make things better for you?
Okay, everyone, it's time to learn the alphabet.
Yay!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K,
Ha!
Q!
The tortoise very slowly crawled along.
Fast and slow, who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree, who will win? Just wait and see.
The speedy hare felt very sure that he would win.
He would win.
The speedy hare felt very sure that he would win.
He would win.
Since he thought he couldn't lose, he laid right down to take the snooze. Oh yes, the hare felt very sure that he would win.
He would win.
The little tortoise kept on inching down the road. The little tortoise kept on inching down the road.
Huh.
passed by the sleeping hare who kept on snoring unaware. Oh yes, the tortoise kept on inching down the road.
Fast and slow, fast and slow. Who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree. Who will win? Just wait and see.
Determined tortoise nearly reached the finish line.
What's the name of this shape? What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got five sides. It's got five corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a pentagon.
Well done.
What things can we find that are pentagons?
Nice! Great! Almost! That shape doesn't have enough sides. That's a pentagon. Good job!
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got six sides, it's got six corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a hexagon!
Very good!
What things can we find that are hexagons?
Almost! That shape has too many sides. Try again! That's a hexagon! Well done!
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape?
Two, three. I'm half crazy for the love of you. I know. I've got something in my lunchbox. It's lunchtime now, let's go.
I've got tortillas with some rice and beans, salsa and some leafy greens.
Tortillas with some rice and beans, salsa, leafy greens. I've got something in my lunchbox. Something yummy, I know. I've got something in my lunchbox. It's lunchtime now, let's go.
I've got pasta with tomato sauce. Bread and salad that's been tossed.
Pasta with tomato sauce. Bread and salad tossed. I've got something in my lunchbox. Something yummy, I know.
Something yummy, I know.
I've got something in my lunch.